donations, we look forward to building the classroom for the children.
I volunteer myself to teach them because I see the difficulties of the children. Activity kami. I see the lacking of resources, like yung nag-crayon kami.
We lack materials, like Sunday school materials for the activities, but we have no resources.
There are people, a Christian heart, who are willing to support my ministry.
For last December, it is just a dream, but now it is now a reality.
Mga bata na graduation nila huwag salip o mo huwag nada. Ya tiene sila el nila un poquito experiencia, ya puede sila entender ka aura enseña kitir kanila el cosa debe sila sabe ka el instrumento ta sali con Dios ponere medio na rezo, medio na creencia y dale la kita completamente el di ato experiencia con Dios.
Lord is with me, Luke 4:18. Mientras bata pa man kita, no kita hace el malo, hace el bueno. Tiene kita comida y porque sa mancher también kita na bueno.
It has been our desire that there will be improvement and development in our brotherhood community church.
Gracias, or thank you very much for your donation. Indeed, it is transforming not just individuals and families, but the entire community. Again, from the bottom of my heart, thank you very much and God bless you.